New at noon, a man is dead following a car crash in Bedford County. It happened last night on Route 743, just east of Route 654. Virginia State Police say a car ran off the road, overcorrected, crossed the road, and then overturned. The driver, 39-year-old Leo Harper Jr., died at the scene. Police say he was not wearing a seatbelt. That crash remains under investigation.